suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. need some information on Hamilton. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow.
Thank you.
2.6 seconds.
Victory for the team from Milton Keynes then, after a quality performance. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know. I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen. When I was his age, I was just jumping into single-seaters for the first time. The fact that he's here in Formula 1 and putting in performances like that still amazes me.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.